Okay, let's...
11 plus with jokes, bro. Everyone in my primary school was fucking retarded there.
I know, bro. I used to think I was very smart. And then
it was so dumb, bro.
You know, my parents are so shocked that I didn't get anything, bro. They were so surprised.
Why were you very smart?
As in they didn't think my brother was smart.
Oh, for your brother. As in, what did you get into?
I didn't get into anything, bro.
Did you have to take a Greek test for Greenshaw? I know they do it now, but I don't know about before.
Yeah, they had to take it. I had to take a test for Greenshaw, bro.
What was the pass about one, bro?
Just turn like, up. As long as you participate in the test, you get through.
It's like a hold on. Now, for Greenshaw, it's like Greenshaw is like based on your area. So if you live in the area, you get in. But
oh,
if you don't live in the area.
Then, yeah, that's like Graveney, bro.
The test. I'm pretty sure they pass everyone the test.
That's like Graveney, innit? If you live in the area, you get in, but then you have to take a test.
If you have a sibling in the school, or you live in the area, you get straight away.
Yeah, that's a bit dumb. I hate that sibling rule thing.
Yeah, I think Wilson's had a priority for siblings as well.
I don't think so.